Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a good day, night, or morning. I don't know, but today I'm gonna be reacting. No, well yeah, reacting, but I'm gonna do a try not to laugh video. So we're gonna look for the try not to laugh clean ones, cause it's a family friendly channel. Let's see. Try not to laugh. To laugh. No swearing. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do. Everybody does right. Do this one. Let's start.
Tomara que a Júlia seja muito feliz com a escolha dela.
Watch this.
Jeans for back to school. Denim haircut. Backpacks, backpacks, come get your backpack.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
New shoes.
Get yourself an outfit.
Denim.
Boots and pants and boots and pants.
Haircut. New shoes. So get yourself back to school with these tails.
Okay, first of all, this is not funny at all, okay? This is just complete cringiness. I bet, like, it's not even in any commercials.
Haircut.
Pretty much everywhere, it's gonna be hot. Try that.
Man, I don't need a jacket. Thanks, Arthur.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh gosh, bro, that I know farting is just it's just nasty, but still that was funny.
Hey buddy, we're at PetSmart. We're at PetSmart. You wanna go to PetSmart, Captain?
Created equal, but you look at me and you look at Small Joe and you can see that statement is not true. See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got your chance of winning 66 and two.
Just what is this?
James, that
this one.
Could I ever acquire enough detail to make them think that it's reality?
Have you ever had a dream that you could do anything?
You need to put your hands like that so you can do.
Three times. I only have 7 points. I want to look at that again. Look at, hold on.
Won't you take me to Funky Town?
I pooped my pants.
Oh my gosh, this just cracks me up.
She's a wolf in mouse clothing. The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to have.
Good boy, go, go. Go on, Chip. Oh, my.
Just to let you know, you're in this challenge, I'm allowed to smile or, like, be like, because, like, when I laugh, I'm like, like that. So, just so you know. Is this a funny movie? Oh my god, what was that? Bro, literally, what was that? Look at...
Medi-trip.
Time to feed my babies. You never see one yet.
Okay. Let's see, okay, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so I've laughed 5 times, that leaves me to 5 points. Bro, this is actually, that was actually fun. Hold on.
Time to feed my babies.
Oh,
that was
No, why is it that Cat's Zingano is so hard to shake here? Half of Cat's torso is actually fused to the mat. She's also been able...
I'm not gonna look at that.
Mikey's pretending to be a turtle that can't flip over. He's trying to confuse Frank Beer. Frank looks very confused. Look for him to go for a takedown using only his feet, and he got it. Ability in his bones, Joe.
Yeah,
this kid is such a... Well, one of the
all that she is meant to have, and
we all of us are gonna help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is.
Hey guys. I've been talking to
so some total jerk watch just said that.
Was that a vote, bro? What the heck? Hillary Clinton, they just, like, photoshopped it as if she fell.
Laugh was gross, so I turned around and I said, yeah, well, your face is gross.
What the heck? What kind of laugh is that? Oh my god, I got one. That was the end of the video. So this was a try not to laugh. I laughed 5 times. And yeah. One of these videos were weird. My favorite one was that magic one. And the one with like the. Like the cat said. My babies. And then the cat just ran away. Because I was like a creepy mask. So yeah. Hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Peace.